Hey everyone, I'm out here today with Eric Cannonia of the Wisconsin DNR. You're a deer biologist here in the state, and we're talking about herd health and deer habitat. Yep. How do those two sort of mix together?
So, you know, I think it's important to note that as a deer biologist or deer managers that we're all hunters too.
Yeah.
And us, as well as the general hunting public, we all like to see a lot of deer while we're hunting. We like to see healthy deer while we're hunting, and we like to see big deer while we're hunting. You know, antler is a byproduct of nutrition. Age, genetics, and nutrition all play into antler growth, and really nutrition is that keystone aspect. When you take nutrition out of it, you can have quality genetics, you have a good age structure, but without that nutrition, you know, the deer isn't going to have optimal body growth, antler growth, or you know, even herd population growth.
Right.
So how does that play into each other? We do know that nutrition is reflective of quality habitat, and at a high deer population can adversely affect that quality habitat, turning into poor quality habitat, and then can adversely affect herd growth, fawn survival, antler, body size, growth, any of those things. So it's really important to keep the deer population in balance with what the habitat can support.
So as public and private land owners and hunters, what can we do to help?
You know, I think it's important to note that to have hunters get involved, attend their local CDAC meetings, so they can see what's going on with herd and habitat health in their particular counties. They'll know what the season structures are and what the antlerless quotas are. And I think it's really important for us as deer managers and the general hunting public to strive to hit those antlerless harvest quotas. And they're developed to keep the deer in balance with the habitat. Because after all, when you have a balanced deer population with the habitat, we're going to have optimal deer hunting, optimal deer growth.
It's a win-win for everybody and them.
It's a win-win for everyone. Yep.